Hey everyone, DeltronLive here. Welcome back. We're continuing Warcraft 3, Reign of Chaos. I believe this is the final, yes, this is definitely the final mission of the human campaign. Chapter 9, Frostmourne. The next day at Arthas' base camp. So Arthas is definitely in Northrend right now, and we're going after Mal'Ganis. And we learned from Bronzebeard that there is a sword called Frostmourne that Arthas may want to get. Yeah, I believe Arthas is definitely going to go after and try to retrieve Frostmourne.
You lied to your men and betrayed the mercenaries who fought for you. What's happening to you, Arthas? Is vengeance all that's important to you?
Spare me, Muradin. You weren't there to see what Mal'Ganis did to my homeland.
The Dark Lord said you would come. This is where your journey ends, boy. Trapped and freezing at the roof of the world, with only death to sing the tale of your doom.
This looks bad. We're completely surrounded.
There's still one chance. Help me claim Frostmourne. If it's as powerful as you said, it might tilt the scales in our favor.
I have a bad feeling about this, lad. But I promised I'd see this through.
Captain, I'll leave you to organize our defense. Let's move out.
Okay, locate Frostborn. Arthas must survive. Muradin must survive. Okay, so we have base building as well. Let's go ahead and check out our quests. No optional quests. The only way to counter Mal'Ganis' power is to find the mysterious runeblade known as Frostmourne and bend its power to your will. Though the cost may be high, only Frostmourne's power will ensure that justice is done. We'll get a couple more peasants. You may now build griffin riders from the griffin aviary. They are powerful flying creatures mounted by dwarven hammer throwers. Very cool. Let's get some upgrades. We have farms. Cool. Attack to damage multiple units. That's neat. Similar to Mutalis, I guess. So we have three entrances. Let's go hotkey our buildings. Get all these upgrades now. Make sure Stormhammer strike through an enemy lane and hit the next lane opponent, dealing damage to both. Very, very neat. Now we're gonna need more lumber.
Ready to work.
Okay, let's get this guy in lumber. So it looks like we have like a micro section. I see them coming. Alright, let's back up here.
I am ready. I'll do my best.
Alright, now get in there.
We're kings! Our town is under siege.
Ready to work.
Okay, we should be, as long as we target this guy down, but we should be fine here.
The light is
so let's go with this group.
Certainly.
Research.
Arthas and Mal'Ganis and fight these guys. Let's use your storm hammer, storm bolt, war clap, whatever it's called, thunderclap.
What is your
okay, look good up there. Probably lost some stuff. That's okay.
I'm here to help.
Let's continue. There is a ring of protection +3.
What's happening?
Research
complete. Oh, okay. Guys, get back.
Yes, my
what have we done?
Shall be done?
What have we done?
Okay.
Nope. Alright, they're leashed. Let's pick this up. And then you get back in the fight. Get our upgrades.
What?
We have enough guys on
yes,
there.
Lord.
You guys are good.
I'm here to help.
All right, let's continue.
Certainly.
And I guess the faster we get Frostmourne, the faster Arthas will return to base. So, yeah, Goblin Knights go. Don't care at all about that. Fountain of Mana. Don't care about that. Let's go in this little corner. There's where these dire wolves are. Okay. Frostbolt. Thunderclap. Even though you're way out there. Well, that was pointless. Increase the hit points of the hero. Really do not care about that. Let's heal the archer up. The rifleman, sorry. So I definitely feel like now that we have these griffin riders, the dwarven folk, plus the knights and our heroes are definitely the most powerful of our units. All right. Can we not do this? Oh. It's hammer time. Thunderclap. Getting our upgrades. Let's heal up our knight. Our captain should be at home as well. Tome of Vigilius, let's put that on Arthas. All the tomes are going to put on my main unit. Justice shall be done. My main hero, which is Arthas in this case. Okay, let's continue.
Of course.
That was just a potion. For honor. So don't really care too much about that.
Of course.
Here's a graveyard. I'm guessing the skeletons are going to pop out any moment now. Yep.
Of course. Certainly.
What is this? Ghosts.
What's happened?
Thunderclap.
Not enough.
Not enough mana.
A sound.
How are we looking at home? Getting those upgrades. Can we get even more peasants? Actually, I don't want to get into. I don't want to get into high upkeep, so we got to be a little careful. Okay, let's continue.
Certainly.
They didn't drop anything.
Of course.
Hopefully Frostmourne is close.
Certainly.
I'd like Arthas to get back to base.
Turn back, mortals. Death and darkness are all that await you in this forsaken vault.
I doubt there's anything down here more terrifying than what we've faced already.
Believe what you will, boy. You shall not pass.
Alright, Thunderclap. We don't have his avatar ability up. Alright, we should kill this guy pretty easily.
Still trying to protect the sword, are you?
No. Trying to protect you from it.
I'm here to help. I'm ready and willing.
Behold, Muradin, our salvation. Frostborn.
Halt, lad. There's an inscription on the dais. Says, whomsoever takes up this blade shall wield power eternal. Just as the blade rends flesh, so must power scar the spirit. Oh, I should have known. The blade is cursed. Let's get the hell out of here.
I would gladly bear any curse to save my homeland.
Leave it be, Arthas. Forget this business and lead your men home.
Damn the men! Nothing shall prevent me from having my revenge, old friend. Not even you. Now, I call out to the spirits of this place. I will give anything or pay any price if only you will help me save my people.
Prince Arthas, where is Muradin? We can't hold out for much longer.
Muradin is dead. But take heart, Captain. The enemy will not stand long against the might of Frostmourne.
Justice. Oh god. Poor Bronzebeard. Do we lose all those units? The knights and... Did you guys notice Arthas' spellbook? It says Matt or something in it? Just notice that. Alright, destroy. The only way to counter Morgana's power is to find the mysterious rune blade. Okay. Mal'Ganis engineered the Scourge and set the undead loose throughout Lordaeron. He forced you to slay your countrymen and led your troops into certain doom. Now you must make him pay for every life he's brought to ruin.
The light.
So well, now we have access to Murden's stuff. Orb of Fire. We already have an orb. Gauntlets of Ogre Strength plus 3. Ring of Protection plus 2. Cause of Attack. What would be good? No. No. Increase Intelligence. Let's get him hit the Strength. 2 Gauntlets of Ogre Strength. Okay, I think that's exactly what we need.
I am ready.
So now we can start building up our forces here. Priest Adept Training. And now we can get some priests. So we see last some units. Let's get the storm hammers. Gyrocopter bombs.
Do you require a...
Let's hockey all of our unit producing buildings. We have 2 barracks, which is nice. Hockey this. Let's send 1 peasant to repair this building. And then just build a couple of farms around the structures. Just kind of path block the enemy units a bit. Nothing too crazy. Alright, that's honestly fine. And then we'll do it down here as well. I'm going to try to stay at low upkeep as much as possible. More gold. While we get our upgrades.
I'm here to help.
And once we get the tower set up, we should be... By tower set up, I mean... We get the upgrades for the towers, so... More gold is required. Again, I'm just getting all of my upgrades. We already have a castle, which is fantastic.
More lumber is required.
More lumber. We're getting our upgrades. We're getting lumber. We can get even... Let's get some more peasants on lumber. That'll be worth it. And then I would like to send Arthas.
I stand for the light.
I'm not sure where they're going to be attacking from. Let's just go up here with Arthas and some forces, captain. Arthas has Frostmourne now. So he does even more damage, I think. Let's just scout out a bit.
For honor.
About. Scout out a bit. So there's an enemy base here. We don't want to fuck with that right now. So I'm overall, this campaign has been pretty easy. Okay, we can deal with this stuff. We can deal with this stuff, no problem. So I've netted my Griffin Rider. Okay, heal the captain when needed. Get those upgrades. Healing wards. Alright, we can one hit. We can one hit the skeletons. Alright, you guys get up there.
Forces are under attack.
Yes.
You guys get in there to help out. Now we have inner fire as well. Let's get that upgrade.
The light is my
okay.
strength.
Potion of mana, healing wards. Don't really need that. Let's kill these things.
Research complete.
We'll head home with Arthas. Now let's get this upgrade. How are we looking?
Is someone injured? The light.
There's a gold mine here. Let's go ahead and take that.
Certainly.
So we want to stay below 70. So we can get quite a bit more stuff. Let's get a steam tank. And we could get 1 sorceress. Yeah, we need to take this gold mine.
A sound plan.
Hopefully they do not attack it. So let's send one of these guys up here. Build a town hall eventually. Okay, we have Arthas and his forces.
A sound plan.
We have our upgrades coming. Our farms are being built. As long as we stay below 70, we should be just fine. Let's get 1 steam tank. And we'll just rally everything up here, I guess.
I await your command.
Or to the middle, and then we can react that way.
What?
So what do we need for this? 450 gold. It's very, very expensive.
Off I go then.
As long as he's not attacked, we should be just fine. We have our sorceress. How do we get polymorph? Sorceress master training.
Job's done.
Research complete.
Is it worth it? I don't think so. It's a lot of gold to get up because we have to research adept. I really want this. Oh, we got the hit points upgrade.
All gold is required.
That's great. Right, I say we push out.
I stand for the light.
We have a large force, so.
For Lordaeron.
Do you require?
Let's push out.
I am ready.
I'm here to help.
Actually, I kind of want to push into this enemy base. Or no.
Justice shall be
let's
done.
Let's just go this way.
Ready. Job's done.
What is your wish?
Let's go with Arthas for now. And then leave everything else at home. Keep getting those upgrades. Oh, this is where Mal'Ganis is.
Say the
you
word.
Guys, I have no idea what you're doing.
I'm here to help.
Okay, we have a nice force
yes,
here.
Lord. More work.
I stand for the
you
life.
Guys will be...
for honor.
Mahaki, we have a priest here.
Of course.
So we can start exploring.
A sound plan.
Looks like there's a mercenary camp over here. I do not want to be hiring mercenaries. Arthas is just going to end up killing them after we complete this mission. What can we get? Nuruvian Warrior, Troll Berserker, Frost Revenant. They sound good, but... I mean, Arthas is just going to kill them at the end, so...
Of course.
I don't want them to just die, so...
A sound plan.
We'll hold off on that.
For honor.
Okay, we can get... What can we get? Nope, cancel that.
The light.
I don't want to go into high upkeep. Alright, here's a base.
Certainly.
Let's see what
a
we can do.
Plan.
If we can take out the space, this might relieve some pressure.
Alright,
town's under siege. We have a lot of stuff at home. So you guys get in there, please.
I'm yes, my liege.
They're dangerous.
Alright, how are we looking?
I stand for the land.
We're doing just fine here. We also have inner fire now, so we can put some priests on inner fire. Let's turn you are in inner fire, buddy.
What is your wish?
I stand for the light.
No. You're not gonna die today, buddy.
You can count on me.
Okay, let's back up. We need to. Okay, let's kill one building at a time, please. Arthas, you can go to town. All right, let's come down here.
Right away.
Arthas, you heal the knight.
What ails
you? Put you on inner fire.
I'm here to help.
Heal the gyrocopter.
What ails you?
Inner fire is fantastic.
Justice shall be done.
Okay, let's get down here. This great or black great hall? No, it's not a great hall. It's a black citadel. Does a ton of damage. Of course wants to focus our Griffin Rider. Okay, let's build. Do we lose this guy?
What is it? All right.
Let's build our town hall.
Are under attack.
Right here.
I stand for the light.
Do we lose anything? Nope.
Command me.
Can a knight take on an abomination?
I'm here to help.
With upgrades maybe. Possibly. So that one priest that I clicked.
What ails you?
No.
Yes, my friend.
And the other one?
What ails you? Yes, my friend.
Okay, he's on inner fire.
Is someone injured?
Interesting. Okay, I think we successfully took this base. We're killing their crypt.
Of course.
This is their gold mine. Graveyard is probably where they get upgrades. Altar darkness. So the crypt is where they spawn crypt fiends and possibly other units. I think the slaughterhouse is where they spawn the abominations. We lost something. Let's get another steam tank. Kill these buildings faster. Yeah, the priests do abysmal damage. Chaos attacks do damage to divine beings. Chaos damage. Huh. So you can actually see what type of damage piercing. This guy does piercing damage as well. Alright, let's kill these. What are these things called again? Acolytes?
I'm here to help.
We have not been attacked in a while either.
Alright,
one more ziggurat. Let's just kill it.
What ails you? Someone injured.
We need to send some of these guys on healing. We only really need one guy set to inner fire. Inner fire is fantastic, though. What ails you? Units damage by 10% and armor by 5. That's crazy.
I'm here to help.
Of course.
That's really is fantastic. We have another gold mine we can set up. But I think with this one we'll be just fine. Alright, we have so much gold here. The base is pretty expansive. There's no pickups or anything that we can get. So let's go back home. We'll explore down here. Maybe there'll be something.
Of course. Certainly.
If not, we'll come up here, destroy this base. Next, destroy the outlying bases, and then this area should not be attacked anymore.
I am ready.
So we should be good to just come up here. Where's our peasant? Do we have another peasant?
All right.
We have so much gold, though. Let's finish this, and then you just repair.
Is someone injured?
You guys come up here.
The light is my.
We have a very, very strong force now. Very, very powerful force. And then our gold mine. It's no rush to collapse.
Job's done.
I would say we can actually start pushing out into the next enemy base. And then start pushing up. So that's what we'll do next.
Justice shall be
Arthas
done.
Arthas is
the light is my strength.
A beast.
Our town is under
siege. Oh. Not good. Cancel that.
I'm here to help.
Oh, we got the money back. Let's send one.
What is it?
One peasant. I think if we build it here, we'll be in better shape. All right, they shouldn't attack over here. All right, well, we know they're attacking now. Mal'Ganis is with them. Just depends where they come from. So yeah, this should be out of the way for the enemy attack. So unless they divert over there, we should be fine. I really am just waiting. Is 90 the max? Yeah, I think 90 is the max. It's not 100. I think I said that in my previous video. So, sure, let's get adept training. He should be attacking.
I'm here to help.
What is your wish?
If not, let's just go meet him.
For Lordaeron.
I mean, why wait? We have great force.
What's
here.
The fight plan?
I think we have pretty much all of our upgrades that we could possibly ever want.
Is my aid required?
Let's just start building units. If we go into high upkeep, I really do not care.
More gold is required. Justice shall be done.
We're setting up this so we can get more gold.
I stand for the light.
I'm not sure what happened to Mal'Ganis. It seemed like he attacked my base and then just left, so.
Is there danger?
And there's practically nothing up here, so this is another free expansion. I guess in a hard you may need to take more of these expansions. Man, these priests, they just inner fire every single one of my units. It's absolutely nuts. And then we'll just continue with this group. See if we can get any more items. And since this is the last mission, are we like the next campaign is the undead campaign? Unless we get to play with Arthas, I guess just all of his items are lost. Unless they're dropped at the beginning of the next campaign, but I highly doubt that. All right, here's the next base. Do we want to push into that yet? No.
Of course.
Let's just continue around, see if there's any. Oh, here's some trolls. Our captain is gonna survive this mission. All right, get the trolls. Alright, this is building, which is fantastic. Yeah, we need the extra gold income.
Of course.
What is this? Potion greater healing. Again, do not care. Let's go up this way.
Of course.
And I say all of our units, let's just rally to Arthas. And I say let's just make this happen. We have
help
a very
me.
Good
help you.
Force here. We may not even need the extra income, but
for honor.
Glad I set it up. I don't know what happened to Mal'Ganis. I honestly think he got scared.
I stand for the light.
He's been talking all this trash about us.
Of course.
And then he saw, I guess, I mean, he sees us with Frostmourne now. All right, don't care
justice
about that.
Shall be done.
All right, I think it's time to attack Mal'Ganis and make this happen.
The light is my strength.
Hopefully we'll have enough stuff.
This base.
He should be in the base.
Will it be Hotshot?
Okay, we have this set up. Then you'll start. Those take forever. I mean, we can have more peasants.
Help me.
Is there danger?
All right, Arthas.
Of course.
You're gonna get up front.
A sound plan.
And then we're just gonna.
I stand for the light.
Get on in there.
Your wish?
We really should hockey some stuff, but I think we'll be just fine. As long as we holy light some of the greater undead units. Then we can just rally up footmen and riflemen. I would like to get more of these griffin riders, though. They seem really neat. Alright, we are maxed out now. Alright, there's Mal'Ganis. Let's holy light him. And then we can resurrect after we lose these units, which is fantastic. Again, the path blocking. We're saving the knights. And you can actually holy light units on your command card. So, for example, like, I mean, no one's really low, but we can holy light this knight. Alright, Mal'Ganis goes down. Now's the time to push before he's resurrected.
Of course.
You guys get up in there.
I'm here to help.
Okay, everyone is very, very confused right now. Holy light him. Resurrect.
What is your
have we honestly not lost anyone? Alright, you guys are doing just fine. We'll get some knights to help you. Yeah, I think we're pretty sure we got this. Got this in the bag here. Just holy light the knight.
Yes, my lord.
And apparently we don't. Oh, these guys are asleep. Alright, attack.
Attack! Horses are under attack.
Attack them. Mal'Ganis must have put them to sleep. Alright, then you guys attack this.
I stand for the light.
Anything low? Not really, because of our priest.
What do you need?
Alright, you back out. You come with Arthas.
Right.
This guy is crippled. What cripples him?
Yes, my
lord. What crippled him?
I'm here to help.
Okay, knights. You are fighting dragons now. You do not want to be fighting dragons.
Help me.
I am ready. What ails you?
Alright, we're taking out this gold mine, I guess. Okay, let's come up here.
Do you require a
keep your units together. Again, also the necromancers. What the hell is this thing? Frostworm.
I stand for the light.
Holy light it. Nice.
Yes.
We have nothing to ensnare those dragons. Sacrificial pit. Our sorcerers are still alive. Can we turn a steam engine, steam tank? Must target organic usage. Nice. I was trying to see if I could turn the steam tank invisible, but we cannot. Do they say something on it? No, it's just like a black bar. Interesting.
Your honor.
Is there danger?
Alright. Arthas is going to town. Pretty sure. Yeah, Mal'Ganis is not coming back. And that's it.
So, you've taken up Frostmourne at the expense of your comrades' lives. Just as the Dark Lord said you would. You're stronger than I thought.
You waste your breath, Mal'Ganis. I heed only the voice of Frostmourne now.
You hear the voice of the Dark Lord. He whispers to you through the blade you wield. What does he say, young human? What does the Dark Lord of the Dead tell you now?
He tells me that the time for my vengeance has come.
What? He can't possibly mean to.
It is finished.
Got him. After taking his vengeance upon Mal'Ganis, Prince Arthas wandered off into the frozen wastelands of Northrend by himself. Tormented by Frostmourne's maddening voice, Arthas lost the last vestiges of his sanity. Now driven by the sword's dark will, Arthas plans to return home to Lordaeron and claim his just reward. Okay, so I believe there is a cinematic. I'll go ahead and play it now, and then I'll do my little outro after.
Ah, my son. You no longer need to sacrifice for your people. You no longer need to bear the weight of your crown. I've taken care of everything.
This kingdom shall fall, and from the ashes shall arise a new order that will shake the very foundations of the world.
Wow. And with that, we come to the end of the human campaign. We saw Arthas return to Lordaeron, murder his father, at the hands of Frostmourne, basically. Frostmourne is basically controlling Arthas right now. Frostmourne is some evil power that's basically wants to destroy everything. So it's just kind of ironic that Arthas was going through all that trouble to save his homeworld, and now he's just destroying it. I guess that's what he gets for betraying his friends and Uther and Jaina, and then just rampaging throughout the world. But very fun campaign. In my next video, I'm going to be starting the Undead campaign, Path of the Damned. Really looking forward to that. Getting to play with those necromancers, spawning those skeletons. And until then, thanks so much for watching, guys. Again, this has been Deltron. Alright, take it easy, everyone. Bye now.